Hello, welcome to Beginner Tai Chi for Health. I'm Helen Liang. Modern science tells us that the human body needs at least 15 minutes of exercise each day to maintain your health. This can help to boost your mood, control your metabolism and appetite, and improve your sleep. It also reduces the risk of heart disease, stroke, diabetes, dementia, depression, and many cancers. We also need strength training to maintain muscle mass and bone density, improve our balance, and to prevent falls, and to move our limbs in their full range of motion to keep the joints healthy. Our mind, body, and spirit also need some care and attention. To relieve stress, breathe more deeply, and experience relaxation. Tai Chi is sometimes called moving meditation, and it combines all of these different factors into a gentle exercise that improves your health and immunity. First, we'll get our circulation moving with some qigong exercises. So your whole body here is like an inflated qi ball. Okay, stay like this, and then we slowly shift weight over to one side. And then we'll be doing the Tai Chi 16 posture form with mirror view instructions.